Misappropriation of funds in public organizations as well as malpractices in companies have raised concerns and questions about adherence to good corporate governance. This has further come to the fore whenever firms report huge losses. Recently, some banks were placed under receivership due to questionable financial malpractices. The accusing finger has been pointed at auditors who have been accused of either covering up or failing in their role of promoting efficiency and effectiveness among public and private institutions.
They need to be reviewed and strengthened to ensure that their establishment conform to the highest standards and that greater attention is paid to internal audit function.
The government of Kenya has put in place initiatives that would spur boards and senior management to see value in pursuing good corporate governance and risk management practices.
Deputy President William Ruto says improving the effectiveness of governance, risk management and internal control process is critical to advancing organizational success. This, he says, will also enable institutions to meet the needs and expectations as well as provide quality services to the citizens.
It is mandatory for all our public entities to have an internal auditing agency. The Act was put in place to strengthen that auditing function. We now want to extend the same to the private sector.
Speaking during the 3rd African Federation of Institute of Internal Auditors International Conference here in Nairobi, Ruto said auditors play a critical role in African and global economies. For News Hour Business, I'm Jeremiah Ogola.